Let's make pigs in a blanket. Start with a floured surface. Get your puff pastry and roll it out till it's much thinner. Cut this in half, then cut each of these halves into thirds. Then take some happy hot dogs and make them sad. Cut these into about 2.5-inch pieces. Take your pastry, put a little bit of Dijon mustard on the end, lay your hot dog down, brush the end with some egg wash, and roll it up. Look at this little guy. Repeat until all your hot dogs are done. Brush these with egg wash before putting them in the oven. Put these in a 400-degree oven for about 20 minutes or until golden brown. Just look at these. How delicious does that look? I love these.